Welcome to It's a Risky Life, a series of videos about risk and its influence on modern society. Since the beginning, humankind has had to face risks, mainly coming from predators and also from natural hazards. But modern times have brought additional hazards in relation to nuclear energy, climate change, financial crisis, cybersecurity, or terrorism. Modern life brings opportunities for societal growth and advancement, but it also entails events when things may go wrong. Even very wrong. And this may affect our health, our assets, or the environment. Even if not consciously, we're frequently making decisions about risk, in which we may win, but also lose. Often, we make those decisions intuitively, but sometimes we need to face the unexpected, and intuition is no longer sufficient to make decisions properly. In It's a Risky Life, we'll show you in a simple manner some of the mathematical concepts that will allow you to better cope with risks. After each video, we'll pose you a challenge. Send your response by email, and you could win a programmable social robot. At a party, I drop by with a friend called Roman. I advise you that he's quite shy. What's more likely, that Roman is a librarian or that Roman is a salesman? Send your answers by email and you could win a programmable social robot.